Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. We went over to Publix and Dollar Tree today. Over at Publix, we spent $63.19 and Dollar Tree $4.13. So I'm going to show you everything that we picked up with prices. The Ruffles potato chips were $4.29 for the both of them. It was buy one, get one free. Picked up my favorite milk, the Elmhurst Milked Almonds, was $5.99. And I'm going to try a new one, the Milked Walnuts, for $5.99. Another favorite that I put in the pantry is $4.69 for soy milk. Cucumbers were $4.99. Picked up some grilling beans. We're hopefully going to grill out today if it doesn't start raining too soon, and have these and maybe put the maybe put some peppers on there. Oh, those are from Aldi. That's funny. Okay, I have an Aldi clip coming up next. Picked up some ranch dip. We had sour cream left over from a recipe, so we're going to put the ranch seasoning in there and have dip with the chips. We're going to make some chocolate chips. So we picked up baking bars. Those were $2.79 each. This was literally all that they had at Publix or Aldi. So it's pretty disappointing. And Dollar Tree as well. So it's pretty disappointed, but they're a 4-ounce package each for $2.79 each. Picked up some liquid stevia. This is a new brand, so we're going to see how that goes. Those were $1.50 each, so good price on those. I think I normally pay about $3.79 for the pure. 16-ounce bag of mild cheddar shredded for $4. Some romaine for $3.99. Picked up 3-gal apples. Those were $2.24 for the three of them. Some potato salad for $3.49. We still have leftover Cool Whip and whipped cream, so we're going to have those with the strawberries. $2.50 for each package there. Then over at Dollar Tree, I picked up some garden gloves. So they have three different kinds. This was the kind that had the little nubbins on there, so picked up those and some corn nuts in barbecue, ranch, and original, and we had to use regular bags. It's sad, but we're going to recycle those. We're going to use those for, you know, the little trash cans in the bathroom. So that is the Publix and Dollar Tree haul. So next up is Aldi. Okay, so here is everything we picked up at Aldi. It was $86.61. This is our largest grocery haul from Aldi in a long time. So as you can see, I got some 7th generation laundry detergent. It was 100 ounces for $11.12, so that was a really good deal. Way cheaper than Target and Amazon and Walmart. So pretty happy with that deal. So that's not going to go in the grocery budget, but it will go over in our household budget. And I'm so excited for these, you guys. It's silicone straws, and they're like a regular size instead of the smoothie size. And they come with a cleaner, so those are $4.99. I'm really super excited for those. Picked up a stuffed crust pizza, $5.79. A little more than their other pizzas, but man, still a good price compared to takeout. $3.99 for a chicken Alfredo pizza. We've never had this one either, so hoping those are good. They pretty much always are. You can't go wrong with those. $3.99 for some lower sodium turkey breast. I picked up two packages of those. Those were $3.99 each, 15-ounce packages. Some medium cheddar cheese slices, 11 slices for $1.79. Picked up some smoked white cheddar. This one was a little pricier, $2.69 for 10 slices, but I know that's going to be good on grilled cheese. Some Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I accidentally picked up the regular General Mills Cinnamon Toast Crunch. It was $3.49 for a 16.8-ounce package, and they had right above it the generic one, which, as you can see, generic, $1.49 for the cocoa rice. Way cheaper, so that's okay. Picked up two boxes of the cocoa rice. Got some bananas. Those are $1.27 for the bunch. Some heavy whipping cream for $1.39. We're going to try out the grilled cheese recipe from
Disney.
Okay.
Toy Story Land.
Okay, we're going to give that a go. I'll link it down in the description box below. So here are those green peppers, $1.79 for those three. Eggs went up a little bit, so a lot of times they're 49 cents over at Aldi, and they were 68 cents. But if you guys saw my last haul from Publix, we paid, what, like $3-$4?
Yeah.
For a dozen, so these are 68 cents per dozen, and they had a sign on the, you know, window door, and it was like, we're really sorry about the price increase. I'm like, oh my gosh, I will take this way over, you know, $5 a dozen. So anyway, hot dog buns, 85 cents each, two packages of those, and hamburger buns, 85 cents as well. Picked up some whole wheat bread, $1.19 for each loaf, and the famous Everything Bagels. Those are $1.49 for six bagels, and they're amazing every single time. We love those. We also had some extra cream cheese from a recipe, so we'll be giving that a go. So $9.11 and 908 for some ground beef. It's the 85.15, and so it was $3.69 per pound, I believe. And picked up some pork chops for $4.22. And hot dogs, we're going to grill these out for $2.39. So that is the Aldi haul and everything that we picked up today. So I hope you guys are doing well, and let me know what you guys are eating in the comment section. I would love to get some new recipes. Thanks, guys. Bye.